No.
Check it out, guys. My little Lillypad village complete. The Lillage. The Lillage.
Hi, Arcus.
Oh, man. Yeah. We're done. That one's really simple. We're done except for one spot. I thought I'd do one more on camera. So I left one blank. Where is it? Right over here, I think. I have to figure out what color to use, though, because I don't want... So we've got yellow, pink, maybe... There's not really a blue clay, you know? Block beef. Surprised you don't name every block you place block beef. Oh, man. Yeah, there's not really a blue clay, which sucks because it looks purple. So I'm not sure. Maybe we'll use that color over here since we do have the yellow and the red. I feel like we need a darker color. This is red, right? This might be pink. I have no idea. These clay blocks are great and stuff. But they're hard to tell what that... I mean, that's yellow. Maybe an orange. Yeah, I got an orange there. We need another... Oh, but I think I already have two oranges. This is the dilemma I have. Let's go with this. Whatever this block is. What is this block? Light blue stained clay. Okay. I don't know if I have any more in the chest. As you can see, I have 30 levels. I only have 3. Oh, but I do have this. And these. Yeah, I'm 30 levels. I'm going to go ahead and repair my bow. Wow, my mouse skills are lacking today. Did you see that? I totally just went straight through the middle when you're not supposed to. Or not supposed to, but when it doesn't do anything. Never mind. My language skills are lacking today, too. All right, so we have medium, vertical. Let's do a outline on the bottom. And we'll put the door here. So let's make this one a little bit odd-shaped. Let's do this. Yeah, this one's cool. This one's cool, unlike all the others. So, guys, I'm a little concerned today. I'm a concerned father today because in just a little while, I'm going to have to drop off. Actually, not just a little while. Tomorrow morning, I'm going to have to drop off Bubba at the vet so he can get his boys removed. Yes, it's... Oh, man, this really... Oh, I'm worried. I know there's nothing to be worried about. They do this all the time. Shoot me an arrow anytime. Shoot me a call anytime. Shoot me an arrow anytime. Okay, that's weird. Yeah, I know there's nothing to worry about. They do this all the time, but you never know. And, oh, man, it would be horrible if something happened. I don't even want to think about it. So I won't. But I will. I'll think about it all day tomorrow. He has to stay there an entire day at the vet. By the way, if you don't know what I'm talking about, he's getting neutered. If you don't understand the term, his boys are getting removed. So, yeah. Oh, man. It's concerning. It's very concerning. I'm sure he'll be fine, like I said. But who knows? Not me, that's for sure. I'm gonna be worried all day. All flippin' day. I'm gonna be, like, nervous. Which reminds me, I don't know if there will be a Mindcrack... See, here's the thing. His vet is in Toronto, and I just recently moved to outside of Toronto. It takes me an hour to get there, and an hour to get back, obviously. So, I'm not sure if I can come back tomorrow during the day and record another Mindcrack or not. That looks kind of cool. You know what? Let's double this up. So there might not be a Mindcrack, today is what, Tuesday? No, today's Monday, so there might not be a Mindcrack Wednesday. And it sucks because there wasn't even a Mindcrack on the weekend because the login servers were down. So, what the heck, man? This is terrible news. I'll try to drive back up to, because I'm not going to take my computer with me and stuff. Because I'm staying the night... Man, I'm trying to explain this, but it's not working. I'm staying the night at my parents' place. They still live in Toronto. But I'm not bringing my computer up because it's way too cumbersome. There's no way I'm just going to bring it up there for one day. Or down there, I should say, because it's south of where I am. Well, I'm just warning you. I'm going to try to drive back up tomorrow during the day, maybe record a couple things, and then drive back down, sleep over again, because I need to pick him up Wednesday morning. We'll see what happens. I'm just more worried about him. Hope nothing happens. Nothing's going to happen. Why do I even think these things? Nothing is going to happen. It's going to be fine and dandy. It's going to be fine as well as dandy. Let's put one of these here. We want to have a window by the door. Why did I go back? Oh, I have the door on me. Fantastic. Oh, I can't believe I'm finally done this little village thingy. Things have always distracted me from it, and now we're finished. So now I can retire from making houses on the Mindcrack server. Let's go ahead and do just a white roof for this one. Well, that one's got all white. Yeah, we'll just do all white for this. And I know I overhung this. That's on purpose. Sure. Yeah, I'm still thinking about using these. Oh, crap, man. Where's... Do that. Oh, do that. I'm telling you, my mouse skills are lacking. It's not like I just woke up or anything either. I don't know what's going on with my fingers today. Maybe I'm just nervous. I'm nervous for Bubba, poor little guy. And a lot of people might ask, well, why are you doing that, Dan? A lot of people say it's cruel. It's not cruel, guys. It actually helps them later in life. They have less health problems if they don't have that part of them. I mean, it's one less part to go wrong, right? It's like the keep it simple, stupid philosophy. All right, that looks pretty cool. I'm fine with that. I like this, but I don't like this one over here just sticking out like that. So we're just going to remove that one. And we're done with the houses. Now we got to worry about decorations and stuff. So let me... Well, first I'm going to go enchant my bow. Then I'm going to get some leaves and logs. And just, you know, every once in a while, like in these corners here, some houses will have them, some won't. Like this one won't. This one will. I'm just going to go ahead and decorate some of these places. Add a little more green to the space. This thing, man, I should take this thing down. It's just in the way all the time. I keep hitting my head on it on the way out. Let's go. I guess I don't have to cut. I'm right here. Let's go repair this bow. This bow right here. Power 3, punch 1, infinity 1. I wonder if we can maybe upgrade it. What do I have in my inventory here that could be useful? In my chest. The power 1, power 2 bow. But look at the... Yeah, I'm going to spend like 30 levels and it's not even going to be potent. The other way around. 28 levels and... Power 2? Power 3. Oh, man, it doesn't even upgrade it. Of course not. I thought... For some reason, I was thinking it was power... This bow was power 1, but it's punch 1. What else do I have in here? I have a power 1. Alright, we're just going to use a brand new bow. And I think 30 levels should be enough to give us a brand new... one of these. Yeah! Oh, it's 31. Wow, there you go. Power 3, punch 1, infinity 1. Repaired. I should rename it too, so it's cheaper to repair next time. This needs to come down. Well, this one's not really in the way. I don't have anything in here. It'd be nice if I had some iron or something to repair stuff with. Anyway, let me gather some wood and maybe even birch. Birch might look really good. And I'll see you guys back there. Oh, you know what would look good too? Spruce, and I don't have any of that. I do have a spruce tree though. Maybe we could plant that on the way out. Anyway, yeah, I'll see you back there soon. I should probably show you this. I have murdered my villagers. It has come to my attention that I was actually responsible for some server lag with these zombies trying to pathfind their way over to... What the heck is this? This is suspicious. I don't remember putting a ladder. Okay, we're gonna have to check this out in a second here. I don't know what that is. But I wanted to plant some trees. Yeah, so in this version of the game, if you trap a villager and zombies can't find their way to them, it causes a whole bunch of lag because the tracking and stuff. I know exactly what I'm talking about. They can't track the villagers. How can I not reach that? There we go. They can't track the villagers, so it just causes a whole bunch of lag. So I just killed the villagers. I know there's a carpet trick you can do, but I don't want to bother with it. I'll just capture or convert more villagers later on when the bug is fixed. I'm assuming it will be fixed in the next version of the game, I hope. Then I won't have to worry too much about it. How about 2 bone meal? What are the chances? 1, 2. Of course not. I really want to check this out, but I'm worried about... I don't remember putting ladders here. This could be... I mean, I could totally have forgotten, and it could have been me. But I'm not exactly sure what's going on. This is the safe way of going down, by the way. There's cobble. It's like somebody pillared all the way up, and I remember doing that myself. Ooh. I remember doing that myself at one point, but I do not remember putting down ladders to come back up at all. Anything? How far down does it go? Okay, well, we've reached dirt and cobble. This is weird. There's Paul. I was gonna call him Pale. Okay. So that may have been me. Alright, let's see this too. This doesn't seem like something I'd do. Somebody's gonna go ahead and point out the video where I did it with timestamp and everything.
Beef, excuse me, but it was you, on this date in,
I'm not sure why you guys are all weird, nerdy people, but, yeah, let's just do this. You know what? We're not gonna worry about that hole. We're just gonna, oh, nope. We're just gonna pillar back up. I don't remember putting the ladders down, I swear. Let's just put a couple here for safety purposes. And maybe another couple there. And we're good. All right, let's go decorate. Let's go decorate. See, and it was wide open too. That's not something I would do. I would close it off. Maybe somebody did something there. I don't know. Yeah, let's go ahead and work on. I also want to fix Spud's tank here, and maybe get started on our Spud Squid Service building over at spawn. Not get started, but work a little more on it. And I can't put a villager in there either because. Oh, the dang pathfinding. That's a shame. I need to heal up, too. Alright, so how are we gonna do this? How are we gonna fix... Ouch, I should've just taken the stairs. I guess we don't need that bottom wood piece after all. I sort of want it to be... Yeah, let's just go straight like this. I'm one short. Of course I am. Why would it not work out? There. So yeah, let's just go straight. Fill this with dirt, which I don't have any of right now. And then grow some flowers. Oh, I need this so that it connects. Is that gonna melt anything? No, I think we should be good. So yeah, grow some grass, please. I do have a silk touch shovel on. I do. Did I say on eye? I did say on eye. Let me look around here. Let's start back here. This place looks like a beautiful place. I should get some spruce, though. Let's see how the birch looks. I think the birch is going to match it pretty well with spruce leaves. It looks too close to the houses. We need some separation there. We need separation of materials. Let's go ahead and use regular. I don't have much spruce wood. That's fine. That looks good. All right, so nothing there. How about this house? Nothing on the front. Oh, yeah, yeah, something on the front. We'll go and put, we'll spruce this one up. The oak and spruce leaves, are they much different? Because I know the birch, they're not very different, are they? In terms of color, I mean. Interesting. The birch looks practically the same as the oak. All right, so that'll do for this house. Got a little thing there. This is weird. What am I trying to accomplish here? You know what? I think maybe I used that to get on the roof and I never took it off. Speaking of which, did I take this one off? I did. All right, I'm going to do this all off camera because it's going to be pretty boring just placing down wood and leaves. So I'll be back in a jiff. So the houses now have little bushes, I guess you'd call them. And that's good. Now I'm working on maybe adding some greenery to the edges here because there's not much room in the middle. I wish I had left a little more room in the middle. But then again, then it wouldn't have looked like a busy town, which I want it to look like a busy future town. Maybe over here I'll just put just some of these. Right? Sure. We'll just do that for this section. I want to grow the tree in here, but I think I might have to build it. Because I don't want it on the edge. See here on this side, it's on the edge, and I just don't like the way it looks. It's just really, really weird. I'm also not a huge fan of this corner here. It's too sharpie. Sharpie. What a dumb word. I don't know, but there's not really much way to, because I want to leave it too wide at least for the golems. There's going to be a couple golems down here trying to keep the villagers safe when I can actually have villagers down here. So I'm not sure just yet. I think I have to leave it like this. This one, there's more room. Oh, because this house is narrower. Yeah. You know what? In fact, it's so narrow that I could technically put a couple bushes down here too. Little greenery. You want some greenery? I can't do the Stewie voice where he's mocking Brian. It's great, but I can't do it. I also need to find a way to light this section up without melting ice, which is an interesting dilemma. Perhaps just a glowstone down here will light things sufficiently. This is the place, I think. This is the spot where the other one. Oh, there's a little space back here, too. Maybe we can do something here. But we have to. This is the same one, right? That I did over there? With the grass and the flowers? Oops. I think it is. Oh, man, not even a flower? All right, well, we'll just leave it. We're not concerned about it being exactly the same. I want these to grow. Do I have glowstone on me? No. Let's see. I want to sort of pillar up. I want to pillar up and see what it looks like from a very high. I'm sorry. This is just. Yeah, I've had enough. It's just in the way. Go away. You can go away. Look at, I have such a hard time deciding what to throw away and what not to throw away. That's fine. Gracias, he says. Okay, we're going to have to throw this away too. Out, out. We don't need any more of these. We don't need you. Can we just get on with it? There we go. Let's pillar up. I want to see what it looks like from a much higher. I guess we can do this. It's looking good. It's looking good so far. Oh, you know what? That kind of looks cool. Because it's got like 3 points. Although you can't see it here because of the tree. You know what? That's not bad. That's all right. I just have to figure out the lighting sitch. We could have lamps over here, sort of like street lamps near the edges there, and hopefully position them so they don't melt the ice. But that's looking pretty good. I'm gonna go ahead and try to grow that bad boy. A lot of people were saying that I was not giving it enough of a chance, but I don't know, guys. I think off camera I spent almost an entire stack of bone meal, maybe even a whole stack, trying to grow the tree, and nothing happened. So, I mean, it'd be great. Look at watch my bone meal just disappear. How's that for a magic trick? Watch my bone meal disappear. I could build the tree. I wonder. Because even building the tree, it's going to look really awkward because of this thing. So what if I spruced it up? What if I spruced up the place? All right, I'm going to get some more materials and put some stuff away. And I'm going to come back and I'm going to build me a spruce tree. One of the tall, skinny ones. And yeah, maybe put some glowstone down too. Oh, I also wanted to fix Spud's tank today. Let's do that. Let's do that too. Okay, those are the last two things I'll do, I guess, maybe for this video, because I don't want it to get too long. Lose all your attention spans. Lose your attention spans. You know what? We're going to go ahead and take this guy for a little bit of a ride, because I got to go check out. I got to go take a screenshot of exactly what those trees look like, those spruce trees, the tall, thin ones. So let's take David Asselhoof for a ride. Because he hardly gets out. You know, poor guy. He needs some action. David Asselhoof. I think I can probably walk faster than him, though. Which is one of the main reasons I don't take him out much. Yep, he's really slow. But that's okay, because he's a gorgeous guy. All the ladies like a little David Asselhoof. Here we go. This is what I'm looking for. This guy really needs to, like, move four blocks over or whatever, like eight blocks over and get himself some wool. These are the ones I was thinking about. These are kind of weird, though, aren't they? Let me just take a quick screenshot of this so I can replicate it. Boom. Screenshot. They are kind of strange. Whoa. Is that a bug? That was weird. After I took the screenshot, I couldn't move them. That might be a bug. Dinnerbone, are you watching? yeah, here it is again. They look kind of strange, so I don't know if I want one of those. Really. These are kind of weird, too. Oh, man, you know what? I don't know if I even have room for a tree there. I don't know. I'm giving up on the whole tree idea. Maybe we'll just make like a little fountain. That might work better. Let's go take a look anyway. Let me try it again, though. F2 for a screenshot, and now... Oh, no, now I can move him again. That was weird. I couldn't move him after I screenshot him. Screenshot the things. Yep, I'll see you guys back there. David Asselhoof finally got out for some exercise. All right, tree. You're coming with me. The tree just looks awkward in this area, so I'm not going to worry about it. We're going to try... Ooh, it's gonna be tight for a fountain, too. Man, why things gotta be so tough? Alright, let's go ahead and at least try to get a little pond going. No? We could try to get a little pond action. That'll look nice, I hope. Crap, I don't have to... Oh, but I do have ice on me. Ha-ha! Like this. Boop! That looks so weird in the corners. Why does it do that? Can we... Oh, gosh. Why do things gotta be so weird in this game? There's your little pond. It's too even-shaped. I want to make it less even-shaped. How about we open it up like this? Ah, that looks a little bit better. Yeah. And so what we'll do is we'll put a couple lily pads down. Okay, that's not cover the whole thing with lily pads. A couple lily pads down, and put a couple of these sugar canes. Like that. Gorgeous. And now, finish it off with some... Man, I wish this thing would grow. The grass. Gosh, I'm sucky with my mouse today. There we go. That looks really nice. Now, we should have a tree here. Let's try it. Let's give it a shot. I'm going to see if we can't... Maybe we'll make up some weird little thing. We'll make up our own tree. Come on, get out of the way. So we'll do that. Maybe one more. It's probably going to be easier to build this thing from the top side here. How's that look down there anyway with the pond? Oh, that looks nice. Yeah, I like that. Okay. So, let's do this. And perhaps a little sprucey goodness up top. That ice below the slabs is really not easy to walk on. Alright, let's do that. Maybe we'll leave this one blank like so. Hey, there we go. There's our tree. there you go. Oh, this is great. We just made up our own hybrid tree. It's not even that tall, which is what I was worried about. Fantastic. All right, we have a tree now. And now let's plant some stuff down here. I feel like there should be more flowers, man. There's like no flowers here. Look at this. Okay, let's break you up. There's a yellow flower. Fantastic. And two yellow flowers. Beautiful. Let's take one. You know, when the new snapshot comes out, it's going to be great because we can have so much more variety of flowers. I'll put a little yellow flower there. It's really barren, isn't it? Like, it needs to have more flowers. Come on. There we go. There's another yellow flower. Good. I feel a lot better about life now. Let's go replicate it on this side. We're trying to make the pond, maybe not make the pond exactly the same. Trying to make it a little bit different so that there's difference. How about like so? That looks good, right? Yeah, it looks great, Beef. Looks fantastic. Where did I put the water? Here? Okay, so that should create... Looking good. Looking good. Let me get some more water. And we got our... Yep, lily pads. We'll put maybe one there. And one there. Great. That one needs to grow into grass, too. I hate that it goes up like that. Oh, my gosh. am I being too picky? I think I'm being too picky. There's a yellow flower there. That's good. Another yellow flower. Very nice. Now let's create... Now we got to recreate this tree. Maybe we'll make it one block taller, though, just to, so it's not completely exactly the same. This might even be two blocks taller, but that's okay. We're going to work with it. Like this. Man, this ice is so weird. No! And like so. Are we going to be able to reach that one? Yes, we are. And we go back down a little bit like this. Like that. Like that. That's it. We did it. We did it. Looks good. Now let's just plant some of this stuff. And I think we can officially call this finished. Oh, except for the lighting. I gotta work on the lighting, but we'll do that. Why no flowers? There's a flower. We'll do that some other time, I think. Let's just take a look at it from up here. This is looking nice. I'd want to live here. Maybe we'll use this corner for when the new update gets released. We'll put like different, maybe like a giant rose bush here or something. It'd look great. I'm losing my voice. Yeah, it looks nice. I like it. I like it a lot. I feel like I still need some greenery back here. There's not much room here, though. So, we're not going to worry about it for now. Anyway, let's go and fix Spud Squid Tank. Make sure he's visible to all who pass by, because he likes to hide down at the bottom. He's attracted to light, like a fly. The time has come for Spud to be a man and grow up and stop being attracted to bright lights. Come on, dummy. Come here. I'm totally gonna drown because of this guy. Come on. I've made a layer right here. This is the layer, the magic layer. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, come on. This is gonna be tough. Oh, okay. He got stuck here. That's not a big deal. We can fix that. We can totally fix that. Come on. To the middle, to the middle, to the middle, to the middle. There you go. There you go. Now you go straight up. Come on, straight up. Straight up now, Spuddy. Do you really want to drown me today? Oh, oh, oh. Oh, there he is. There he is. There he is. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. No, no, no. This isn't going to work. Oh my gosh, I'm going to drown. I'm going to drown. I'm going to drown. I'm going to drown. Ah, oh no, he's running away. Spud. Oh, Spud's getting away. Oh, where's my leash? My lead. It's right here. Go, 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 go. Get it. Okay, we're gonna... little change of plans. Little change of plans. Spuddy Poo. Come here, pal. We're gonna do this the hard way. Oh, here's the thing. I don't know. Oh, boy. This is... Ah. Ah. Mm. Okay. Oh, it's right here. He's not gonna be able to... He's like... Am I still holding on to him? Yes. Okay, we're gonna have to do this. Oh, this is so frustrating. Alright, guys, don't worry about it. I'll get it. I'll get it. Come here, dummy. Oh, great. Now there's zombies out to get me. Spud, pal. Gonna have to break some more of this. He seems to be going in the worst possible direction. Spud, come to daddy. The dumbest animal on the face of the planet. Spud. Come on, pal. Come on, pal. Yes. Yes. No. No. Over this way. Dinner bone, fix your squids. They're meant to be leashed, right? Okay, what if we do this? Come on. Oh, my gosh. Come on. Oh, 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 oh. We're here. We're here. We're here. All right, let's get your lead off you. Is he in the right spot? Oh, crap. I just trapped myself in here. Oh, crap. I'm going to drown. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. Let's trap. Ooh. Let's trap him in. Good. This is the spot right here where he needs to be. Everything else below this needs to be broken. Let me go close that hole over on the other side. Zombies chasing me, too. There's a hole over here, yes. Okay, let's just make sure before we close it. Looks good, looks good. We have some visitors, Spud. They're checking you out, man. Alright, we are done with that. Where is the exit? Right here.
Hi, Zombert.
Oh, and it's raining now. But look, we can actually see Spud now as we walk by. This is great. Get... out! Let's go take a look at what the experience we get as we're walking by in the rain. Look at that, we see him! Now, here's a question for you guys. Should I leave everything else the same, or should I collect those materials and recycle them and use them for better things? Because it still looks like it's a giant cylinder of fish tank, but it's not. And he's still trying to swim down. I need to put some lights up top or something to attract him. And oh, crap. I don't think I can do that without melting the ice. Unless there's a spot there somewhere where it's far enough away from every ice cube. Man, I don't know how long I've been recording. I gotta be careful here. Don't want this to be super long. Let me just double check on this. I wish that the villager thing was fixed, man, because I'd love to just populate that little village right now. It looks so good. So if I put... You know what? If I put a glowstone here, let's try that. I'll keep a close eye on it. I think we should be fine, actually. So, is he attracted to the glowstone there? I'm not crazy, by the way. It even says in the wiki they're attracted to light. I think we're good. He's not really... He's facing up, but he's not really swimming. There's a little swim up. Anyway, let me just check how long I've recorded, and I'll be right back. Yeah, it's been way too long. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I don't know what to do for the top of this thing just yet. I've had suggestions to make a giant squid, or like a tiny squid even, but I don't know if I really like that idea. We gotta make something up here, though. I did mention making like a watchtower out of it before, and I think I might do that. And maybe in the next episode, so we'll see. Hope you guys enjoy the episode. I really gotta get going here. Wish Bubba luck, please. And I'll be back next time, I guess. I'm worried. Bye-bye.